Office Furniture Online. Skye Fabric Swivel Chair Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat, seat back, a pair of arms marked left and right, 5-star chrome base, gas strut, 5 casters, 5 glides, mechanism, 1 Allen key, 4 22mm bolts, 8 25mm bolts, 4 30mm bolts. All bolts are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters or glides into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Next, attach the mechanism to the seat using the 4 22mm bolts, making sure the arrow on the mech is pointing to the front of the seat pad. Do not tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Now attach the arms to the seat pad using the 8 25mm bolts. Each arm is marked underneath so you can tell if they are right or left-handed. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Attach the backrest to the seat pad using the 4 30mm bolts. Once all the bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Next, with the help of another person, lift the chair onto the gas strut. You should feel it slot into the hole in the base of the chair. Please keep the Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it. Your new Skye Fabric Swivel Chair is ready to use.